I would like to pay respect to the past and present custodians and ancestors of the land on which we meet today. Tomorrow marks the 74th anniversary of the annexation of Khmer Krom land by Vietnam. We, the first generation of youth born to parents of Khmer Krom descendant, join with our parents, monks, friends and colleagues all over the world to mark the 74th anniversary of the loss of our rights on the ancestral land of Kampuchea Krom in the Mekong Delta of South Vietnam. Imagine the suffering of our ancestors, their land, culture, religion, tradition, language, and even their identity being seized. Today we stand together to remember the suffering of our ancestors, but also to condemn the Vietnamese authorities for continuing persecution of our Khmer Krom relatives in Vietnam. Being of Cham descent myself, in 1471, Vietnam invaded Champa, and that is the land of my father's people. Then in 1949, 21 provinces of Khmer Krom land were annexed by the Vietnamese as the French, who were supposed to protect and act as the guardians of Mekong Delta, signed our land to Vietnam on tomorrow, the 4th of June, 1949. The size of Kampuchea Krom consists of 67,700 square kilometers and is more than one third of the current size of Cambodia right now. And this losing of rights, culture, and language to Vietnam marked a dark chapter in the history of our ancestors and us. Imagine the pain and suffering of our past ancestors who had to change their surnames, and some were given the surnames by the Vietnamese authorities long before 1949. I am Khmer Krom youth, participating in the 74th anniversary of the annexation of Khmer Krom land by Vietnam. There are more than 8 million Khmer Krom people who have been suffering for the last 74 years. I would like to express the idea that we are Khmer people who live around the world, share the same heritage, the same ancestors. Should we continue to let the Khmer Krom live in this kind of suffering any longer? We should unite together to stand up and raise the issue to the world to put pressure to the Vietnamese government to recognize the Khmer Krom as the indigenous peoples of Kampuchea Krom, not just as ethnic minorities. We should not allow the government of Vietnam to continue to label us however they wish. Today, I would like to call upon all the Khmer Krom youth to stand up and contribute their time by joining our activities to reach the goal of self-determination. This forced assimilation policy by the Vietnamese authorities on Khmer Krom cannot and will not be forgotten. Thank you for your time.
បងប្អូនមិនតាន់បាន Subscribe នៅ Channel KKCC TV នេះសូមមេត្តាជួយចុចកណ្ដឹងហើយជួយ Like ជួយ Share បន្តទៅកាន់ប្រិយមិត្តរបស់យើងឲ្យបានគ្រប់គ្រប់គ្នាផងសូមអរគុណ